Hello everyone, and welcome back to the 911 operator. We're getting started here, so we're going to continue our game. And yeah, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this. It's like a little gameplay, so. So, let's continue. Start deploying.
Sorry, ma'am. What's burning?
It's burning. Send in the fire brigade immediately, please.
Okay, ma'am. I need you to calm down. What is burning?
My car. There's a smoke coming from under the hood. Send in firefighters.
Is anyone hurt?
No. No one is hurt. Will you send help?
Did you try to put the fire out yourself?
Myself? No.
Okay.
Go to the trunk of your car, take out the fire extinguisher, and pull the pin.
Okay, I'm going.
Next, I want you to pull the lever by the steering wheel that will open up the hood of your car. And then go to the front of the car, spray the fire extinguisher out of the engine.
It worked. The fire's gone. I will call for roadside assistance. Thanks.
Excuse me, you've reached 911.
Yes, I know. Oh, and two cans of soda.
Ma'am, do you have an emergency?
Yes, I do.
And is it because you're very hungry? And you can't talk about it because there's someone in the room?
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
Who's the oppressor? I have an officer about a mile away. I'll send him right away.
Yes, please.
Can do that. Okay, we'll check that out.
911, what's your emergency?
Help! I can't breathe. I'm trapped in the car.
What happened?
Okay.
Okay.